Welcome to back to Project Lazarus. This is the Alpha 2.15 build. I'm not playing the experimental build today. And if you're kind of new to Project Lazarus, it is a roguelike where you have different mechs. And today I think I'm going to play the Dozer just for fun. And we'll play the desert. It is kind of interesting that the experimental does have two new mechs as well as a new level, but I haven't unlocked the Arctic level yet. This is made by Terra Poly, this company. Except it's not a... Yeah. Already got the flamethrower. Let's, I like the machine gun. Drive by with the machine gun. Nice. Damage seems good. Some missile launchers. Missile launcher? What is this? 4 damage? Oh, it's just another set of missiles all together. I didn't need that med kit. Did need the armor plating though. Absolutely. Thank you. The crystals do disappear. Those little blue crystals do disappear. If you're... little armor plating. A lot of pew pew. Cavernum is the meta currency for the game. Scuff the paint. that unlock anything? I don't think so. No? No records. No unlocks. Okay. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video and you have a good rest of your day.